on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
It's how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine? Clementine!
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Die!
Lee, I saw my parents.
Come here, sweet pea. You could leave me. It's okay.
You can come with me.
No, honey. I can't. It's okay. I don't mean it, Krista.
So, auf geht's. Episode 1, alles was bleibt.
What do you think?
Oh, Midge, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
You have to admit it has a ring to it.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello?
Kontrolliere, ob die Toiletten, ob sie sicher sind. Benutze WASD, um zu gehen, um dich umzusehen. Okay. Okay, Interface ein bisschen verändert. Gucken wir mal.
Oh, gross.
So, Tür 2.
What's that?
Der Wasserhahn funktioniert.
water.
Hä? Oh Mann. Ist auch tollpatschig, Mädel. Hm? Die ist doch da eben gerade hingerollt in die zwei. Hm, habe ich so einen Knick in der Optik. Warte, okay. Da habe ich mich verguckt. Die Waffe liegt doch da noch.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Only if you're stupid. Get out here. Got anything on you? Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
Please stop.
Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish?
Die Tür knallt doch gleich zu, bestimmt.
This your daddy? What a bozo.
Nee. 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 Oh mein Gott. Oh, Scheiße.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to.
Oh. Whoa. Leute. Herrlich. Ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass der erste Tote so schnell. Der erste, gleich zwei.
Krista, talk to me.
Oh nein, hat sie ihr Kind verloren?
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn, maybe. I don't know. Won't be easy in the dark and in the rain. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Ist er ziemlich dürre geworden, ey.
Build a big fire at night. It attracts too much attention. It's too dangerous when we're out here by ourselves.
We need to eat, don't we? We can't survive without food.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
It'll be better there, right?
Safer, maybe. So they say. But I don't know.
It has to be. I know it will.
We'll see. We just need to keep moving north.
Miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Still not enough. The flames are too low. won't burn.
Das dachte ich mir, aber ich dachte, das ist...
This might burn. This will never burn. It's too wet.
Mehr nicht. Ach du Scheiße.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Ich hab doch links gedrückt. Alter, ich drück doch noch links. Ach du Scheiße.
Krista, are you there?
Puh. Okay, zu sagen oder denken tut sie wohl nicht viel. Ja, meine Freunde, wo gehen wir jetzt hin? Da. Warnschild. Blackbears, Kojoten, Mountain. Uiuiui. Hier rein, der einiges an Viehzeug rum. Sollten wir was anzuziehen finden. Ja, gut, hier im Wald. Sonst ein bisschen schlecht. Meine. Hund.
Boy, it's okay. Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing? Sam, where are you going? Wait up!
Hinterherrennen, ehrlich?
Around for some food. Looks like it's been here for a while.
Oh, die Familie.
Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere.
Stapft der Hund hier noch rum, ja, ne?
Nothing edible.
Wo geht sie denn ganz hin? Oh.
No food here either.
Ich hab mich gerade ernsthaft.
What's the matter, Sam?
Ich habe noch nicht alles durchsucht.
We have to be quiet. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Wanna play? Wanna play catch? Fine. It's your decision. Do what you think is right.
Ja, ich will doch erstmal was zu essen suchen.
Yuck.
Warum ist da ein Fisch abgebildet?
Not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Please let there be something good in there.
Bitte.
Oh, God. No food on the grill, nothing in the cooler. Oh, I hate scavengers. They take everything.
Oh.
It's okay. He's dead.
Ich bezweifle das. Das Ding ist nicht im Kopf.
You can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Never. Okay, we're smart, and he's not. We're smarter than all of them. Hey, it's okay, boy.
Shh.
He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this?
Schon raus.
Stand back, okay?
Hertha, Clementine, Hertha.
See, we just have to stay out of their reach. Sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay?
Jetzt mit dem Frisbee zu spielen, finde ich aber auch irgendwie nicht richtig. Meine persönliche Meinung. Oder was sagt ihr?
Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, Sam.
Nochmal?
Wanna go again? Go get it, Sam. I bet you miss this. I sure do.
Ja, Clementine, meinst du nicht, wir sollten vielleicht ein bisschen was anderes machen? Aber was? Ich komme hier nirgendwo hin, oder? Weiter mit ihm spielen müssen, jetzt ehrlich? Mich nervt so ein bisschen, dass sie hier so im Schlendergang geht, ne?
Well, here we go. Oh my God, thank you. Look, Sam, a can. Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. Thank God.
Oh, Mann.
I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, you don't eat it all.
Oh! Oh mein Gott! Not really! Oh nein. Ja, der wird doch sonst zum Zombie. Maul, das könnte sich infizieren, Madame. Oh, oh. Nicht ohnmächtig werden. Oh, Scheiße. Oh, war ja klar. Oh.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Come on, kid. We gotta get him.
I think we're safe.
Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well,
no.
I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some.
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
see it.
Whoa, 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 hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Serious.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
What?
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at it. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on.
On house.
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Ah, oh, shit!
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I need a dog.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
that. You're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I just need a doctor. And then I'll go. I don't want my arm to get infected.
None of us want to get infected. That's the point.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead. He's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked?
Just let Carlos have a look first.
You're right. You want to be sure about this before you do something you might regret.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
It really, really hurts. And it's only gonna get worse.
A dog, you say?
Do you think it could have had rabies?
Out here? Who knows? Right now, that's the least of your concerns.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. If probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
Alvin,
with it.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Wenn sie es verbinden hätten, sie es können. So eine Mullbinde findest du da irgendwo oder so.
Much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Was ist das? Ja, guck's doch nicht nur an. Das war eine Idee. Irgendwas. Unten rechts das Holz. Ach hier. Ach da und die Nadel. Mit dem Hammer könnte ich das definitiv. Aber ich komme an den Hammer nicht ran. Sowas übersehe ich. Irgendwas übersehe ich. Ah! Draufklettern. Ja, das ist natürlich eine Lösung. Ich will doch gar nicht hier raus. Ich will das doch nur nähen. Am Ende habe ich mehr Probleme als vorher, oder? Okay, scheint die einzigste Möglichkeit zu sein. Oh mein Gott. Finde einen Weg in das Haus und besorge eine Nadel. Desinfektions- und Verbandszeug. Komme ich ja vielleicht von unten rein? Das ist am unauffälligsten. Ja, komme ich.
House meeting in 5 minutes. That's it. It won't take long. Few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Messer? Das war eine doofe Idee.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Muss ich da durchgehen?
Somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend. They got attacked.
Yeah, right. Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They show up, we've got her locked in the shed.
You think we should bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look good.
You really think Carver would come after us?
You think he wouldn't?
He's not exactly the type to let things lie.
What happened, happened.
There's nothing you can do about it.
Zum Glück sind die Türen hier nicht allzu laut. Ich habe mir jetzt gerade ernsthaft ein Bild von der Ente angeguckt.
Doc.
Oh, ach so.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it with. Bandages. And I need to sew some of it up. It's too deep. My dad says we're out of real bandages. But I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you. Good. Thank you. I'm Sarah. I'm Clementine. We're friends. Right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it.
Yes. We are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what.
I promise.
Me too. Friends. A pinky swears forever.
Ooh.
I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah.
Die Nadel.
It's clean. I'll still need some bandages, though. They have to have medical supplies around here somewhere.
Sometimes.
need to have this baby.
Dem fließend Wasser.
Let it be okay. Let it be his.
Oh oh. Da hat sie wohl mit jemand anders noch geschlafen. Okay, wieder raus. Ich kann keine Uhr stehlen. Lol. Ich will nicht stehlen. Kann ich wieder zurücklegen? Ne? Oh, das ist Verbandzeug.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
Zurück in den Schuppen. Puh.
This is gonna suck. Okay, I'm good.
Du hast es fallen lassen.
Now the fun part. Krista showed me.
Wie hat es dir denn gezeigt? Okay, du machst das selber.
Ah!
kleines Mädchen. Die muss doch irgendwer hören. Oh, nochmal? Oh nein. Nicht wahr. Ich bin tot. Toll. Ah. Oh, komm schon.
Get in here.
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a babe.
I did. I took stuff. And I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
Was für eine Frage.
This might hurt a little.
How she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
She needs to grow up sometime.
You do not know what she needs. Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else, that your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
Now you can say that again. Scars? They're way cooler than stumps. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Ich kann den Typen nicht leiden.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for, being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... We had a bad experience once.
What happened?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. There was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
They died.
That's tough. I lost my folks too. Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it, but it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He's the reason I keep my hair short.
What happened to him?
I ran away. I was stupid. There was a man who said he knew my parents. I thought I knew what I was doing, but I ran away. And Lee died because of it.
Maybe he would have died anyways.
It was my fault. Sometimes people die because of me.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. A couple fresh brookies for dinner. Wouldn't that be nice?
Er ist netter, glaube ich.
Oh, you're still here. I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you.
Luke invited me to stay.
Good for him, but that's not how things work around here. We make decisions as a group, and you're wearing out your welcome.
Okay.
You got what you came here for. Now go.
Was eine blöde Schlappe. Entschuldigung.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
She's mean. I don't like her.
She did come on a little strong.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Oh, that's sad.
Hey, why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway.
So I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much, and he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line, raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
Nick! Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Oh.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself!
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you. But not everyone's at that point yet. Give them time. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. He's shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone we know.
No.
Good. Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Oh mein Gott, ey. Wie viele sind denn hier draufgegangen?
what happened to you. You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it. Lurkers! I'm out of ammo.
Come this way.
Bitch.
Damn it. Get your asses over here, both of you.
I'll cover you. We gotta get out of here.
Get over here, god damn it.
Can't you listen to me once? Just one time? I've got ammo.
Come on. Come on.
Ich muss ihm helfen. Der hat keine Ammo. Habe ich das richtig gesehen, dass der gebissen wurde?
Can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Krista, what? Did you try to save Krista? 58,7. Did you kill the dog? 52,5% tötet den Hund. Did you accept Nick's apology? Okay. Ja, meine Freunde. Das war Episode 1 von, ja, Season 2 von The Walking Dead Telltale Stories. Ja, meine Freunde, fängt wieder echt gut an. Also, etwas anders natürlich. Jetzt sind wir mehr mit Clementine wirklich unterwegs die ganze Zeit und entscheiden jetzt selbst als Clementine. Ist auch mal interessant. Und ja, ich bin auf jeden Fall gespannt, wie es weitergeht. Handlung läuft jetzt alles so ein bisschen anders ab. Mit den Entscheidungen etc. Also noch hat das alles noch nicht so viele Auswirkungen, finde ich. Aber das sucht uns ja bestimmt dann in den Episoden 2 und so weiter dann wieder heim. Also immer schlau entscheiden. Dafür soll es das dann auch erstmal wieder gewesen sein für diese Episode. Und beim nächsten Mal geht es dann natürlich weiter. Ich danke euch recht herzlich fürs Einschalten und hoffe, ihr seid beim nächsten Mal auch wieder mit dabei. Und ansonsten lasst ihr mir einfach mal in den Kommentaren, wie ihr das wieder fandet. Und ansonsten, meine Freunde, wünsche ich euch wie immer was. Euer Gunshot.